Bienvenidos, amigos. Today we're making some tapas in the kitchen of Palma de Mallorca.
Need an idea for a perfect evening meal? Slice some cheese and add a bit of spice. Spanish sangria will definitely complement your dinner.
For the tapas, I have made a tostada con huevo. It's pretty simple. All you need is a piece of roasted bread and an egg with maybe some cheese on it.
For a side dish with the tapas, I'm making olives.
Hola, for the tapas, I'm making fuet.
Here you can see a little plate with some cheese and tomatoes for next to the tapas.
All you need to make a very nice pan de tomaca is tomatoes, garlic, bread, salt, and olive oil.
This is a vegetable stew called sopes mallorquines, and it is usually served on dark bread. Enjoy!
Coffee. Heat. Espresso.
For my dish, I made patatas bravas. Season your sliced potatoes and cook them in olive oil. And top them off with aioli to finish. Ta-da!
Thank you for taking a look in the kitchen of Palma de Mallorca. Buen appetito!